to give it up for their first song.
If you could only see before you just how far we've come in time. Feels like nothing ever changes until you step back and read the signs. Oh, but it's not so far away. It's not so far away. I was thinking of the way back when we were closer than we ever been. I feel your heart, but I need a friend. Can we start again? Singing songs in your beat-up car, driving nowhere in particular. Where we were, now where we are. Can we start again? Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Can we start again? Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. Can we start again? You remember when I told you.
All right, give it up. You put me through all of that to choose the same person that you had chosen after the first. All right.
Well, I told you she figured it out earlier, and then you
this
were
not on me.
We're good with Ruby.
Listen, I just want to state. I just want to. Well, you drag it out, not me.
So you're dragging it out now.
You're dragging everything out.
I'm,
all right.
I'm good. I'm done dragging.
Listen, I just want to be clear. I understand why they needed a moment because they started again like 82 times. So I get it. All right.
I follow instructions when it's lyrical, not necessarily when it's from an MC.
You never follow instructions.
I said when it's in the song.
Alyssa, who would you like to dance?
I would like to dance to Ruby.
Ruby, we're going with Ruby's selection. Song number two, Alyssa and Difficult Ben.
Was walking along, minding my business, when out of an orange-colored sky, flash, bam, alakazam, wonderful you came by. I was humming a tune, drinking in sunshine, when out of that orange-colored view, wham, bam, alakazam, I gotta look at you. Shout, I've been hit. This is it, this is it. I was walking along, minding my business, when love came and hit me in the eye.